What would you do to protect our local environment for future generations? At the Environmental Defense Center, we're doing everything legally possible.
And by the way, you know the hope will make you strange, make you blink, make you blink, make you sink. It will make you afraid of change and often blame the box with the view of the world. And the walls that fill the frame, I turn it up, but then I turn it off because I can't stand when they start to talk about the hurting and killing. Whose shoes are we filling? The damage and ruin, man, the things that we're doing. God, we gotta stop, we gotta turn it all off. We gotta rewind, start it up again because we fell across the fall line. Ain't there nothing sacred anymore? Nah, 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 nah.
EDC has represented virtually every environmental organization in our community at little or no cost on a wide range of important issues. Spectacular sunset, courtesy of Mother Nature. More than 100 acres of coastal bluff to watch it from, courtesy of EDC. This blufftop property was nearly paved over to make way for an exclusive gated community until EDC, on behalf of the Audubon Society and Save Elwood Shores, helped to secure permanent protection of this special place. Beyond beautiful sunsets, EDC's open space and wildlife program keeps our favorite places open and wild. A fun-filled summer day made possible by friends and family. Pesticide-free park to enjoy it in, made possible by EDC. The Environmental Defense Center, in partnership with the Pesticide Awareness and Alternatives Coalition, successfully pushed the adoption of no pesticides integrated pest management policies in our local schools and parks. In addition to pesticide-free parks, EDC's human and environmental health program also includes strengthening methyl bromide regulations, forcing removal of toxic lead from local rental housing, and reducing and eliminating human exposure to pesticides. Perfect wave brought to you by a winter storm in the North Pacific. Access to the beach brought to you by EDC. Access to this popular beach was nearly cut off by a luxury housing development until EDC, on behalf of Surfrider Foundation, went to court to keep it open. EDC's Coast and Ocean program does a lot more than ensure coastal access. Other ongoing projects include improving creek and ocean water quality, preventing additional offshore oil and gas drilling and tankering, and protecting and recovering the endangered steelhead, sea otter, and threatened whales in the Santa Barbara Channel. The Environmental Defense Center is the only nonprofit environmental law firm between Los Angeles and San Francisco. EDC's efforts continue to have a profound and lasting impact on our quality of life. It's your planet. Help us defend it. Make your contribution to the Environmental Defense Center today.